From the City of Champions, weighing in at 225 pounds, I bring to you Johnny
Whoa!
No!
Good boy!
Go Don't fall for it, Johnny. You gotta get him.
Mr. Knockout, join my Church of Sarice, join my ranks, and be loved, and make sure that everybody in Amp Wrestling feels the love that you love to give.
There is no love from you.
There's nothing but love from me.
You go on, do it, Johnny.
Hey, man, not for nothing. There's a... Yeah, you're kind of right, man.
What do you say, Johnny?
Hey, I didn't say... First of all, I'm never going to say yes. And that's a big if.
Take the mic.
I don't trust you. You call that a scepter, not the sledgehammer, right?
It's my scepter.
Okay, because your head ain't right, brother.
Johnny, I got to say it before you go to it.
That's weird, man. That looks like devil stuff. And I suppose what I just thought, is that love, or is that how you show your love? Listen, I don't think you know a thing or two about how I love one another. My love is out of respect, man. You wear a lot of black. I'm not sure I really trust that. Those are devil colors. Hey, you better wear a lot of black, too. It's slimming.
Yes.
Yeah.
Very slimming.
She's
done taping.
Give it up for me. Very slimming, right?
Well, I got one question for you.
Really
likes you. Yeah, I really don't care if you like my shape. I really don't care if the ladies like my shape. And even then, I really don't care what they think. I kind of like what
these people don't matter, Johnny. They don't matter. They don't
care. You don't matter.
Shut up.
You don't matter. Shut up. You don't matter.
We got chocolate chip cookies!
I don't like the cookies, I like brownies. You got beer?
Yes, we got beer!
You got Bud Light Lime?
Of course we got Bud Light Lime! You what kind of party would 2021 be without Bud Light Lime, Johnny?
You don't drink!
Amp energy drink? Because I seem to think you may have had a whole gallon before you got in this ring.
You know what I'm saying there, Johnny?
No!
You got ladies?
Oh, of course we got ladies!
I'm a virgin, so I mean, yeah, I gotta get started sometime. Count me in.
Hell yeah! That's right, ladies and gentlemen! We are growing in numbers!
Hey, don't fool me. He's got championships. You think I come here for cheers? Okay. I'm
only
a champion.
Only one thing is left. I need you to play tribute.
Don't do it, Johnny!
Don't do it!
Don't do it, Johnny! No!
$20, I'll be with you. Woo! I said it does rumble for a reason, my man. You just bring me a chocolate in the Bud Light Line, and maybe the ladies. And the championships.
Come on, everybody!
All right, Johnny!
Gentlemen, peasants and rats alike, I, your princess of weird and supreme leader of the Book of Love, Josh Johnson, Princess Josh, to all of you out there, would like to introduce you all to the newest member of Sarice, the one.
Is this a joke?
The only, apparently, everything here is a joke. Johnny Naka!
I'm not a joke.
You're not a joke.
Not a joke.
He's not a joke. I'm far from a joke.
That tiara, is that what it's called? Tiara?
Yeah, my tiara.
His
my top hat tiara.
Is not a joke. His medieval tattoos, they're no jokes.
This title! Title's not a joke, yeah, people. Still champion. I definitely owe you a coke.
That guy really tried to tear up my hamstring.
I know, right?
That was his problem.
What an idiot. I mean, people need to understand what class and sophistication is in amp wrestling and all over the wrestling
God,
world.
You're like speaking my freaking language, man. And what the hell kind of name is Skeet anyway? Like, Skeet Ulrich wasn't even a good actor.
According to your complexion, we can't use words like that. Once white people know what skeet means, then we're not allowed to say it on the radio anymore.
I think Dave Chappelle gave that up on the Chappelle show.
Yeah, skeet, skeet, skeet. Yeah.
Is that like a trademark infringement? Yeah. I don't care!
Either way!
I say it says rebel, you see it? Kiss it, you wanna kiss it?
Bottom line is this, with a man with the psychoticness of this man right here, Johnny Knockout, and the viciousness of a man like Bonehead Jones, and the mind of the beautiful, wonderful, and prettiful Princess of Weird, we will run not only amp wrestling, but every organization we step foot in. And never forget, I've got my eye on you.
Is that why your mom says you're so hard-headed? Because your name's Bonehead?
Exactly.
And then you,
that's exactly
you're
what
beautiful
it is.
Princess. And Josh, why are you yelling? I'm right here. I can hear you.
Because I'm excited.
Okay, so you promised me chocolate, Bud Light Lime, and women.
Yep.
Doesn't need to be in that order. But let's get some ladies. Let's get some chocolate. Let's get some chocolate.
I got my hammer. I'm ready to drop it. Let's do this. Come on.
My big hammer, man.
That's what she said.
This is, took the words right out of my mouth. Stick around. This is Ant Wrestling. I'm the Rebel, Resident Rebel, Johnny Knockout. And we'll see you. It's about to get dark.